I like the music so far. Music is a plus. I'm not doing gauntlet. I thought it would like open up a challenge tab and I want to see. And go back. It's fine.
Rising hell.
Make me mod. 1 second. Slash ban frozen on. You're reading.
Select your rally.
I only have one choice right now. Why is that? Swapped out. You can probably get the sip emote when it's made. Spoiler. for fun. You don't get it because you have other badges right now. I think it's because you have the bit badge for being number two this week, so you won't see it unless you're not on the leaderboard. Or if you go to the customized thing and change it. But those are from Halo. Like, you mean, where are they from? Why do you say that? We've only played it for 8 minutes. I'm almost dead. Thank you.
No, I'm dead.
Fun stuff. Cool.
Select your warrior.
Oh, you don't make another option yet.
Select your rally.
One second, I'm replying to a text I got. And then I'll continue playing. I have returned! Now I know you can kill these guys. Ow, that hurt! Let's go. Back at full health, build that room. Oh, not at full health anymore. Put that before we go up, we'll check out this in the trickster room. No, this is a different one. Both of Alvarez. What do we got here? Bad guy. Put some fire now. Come on.
this one, drop that.
That fixed the volume? What do you mean? Is it not? Is it? Oh god, I'm raising lava. I look after. What do you mean? Quiet compared to the music. The game is loud. I lowered it a notch, if that helps. Might not have done anything. Yeah, but you know I look the other way. Stuff on my Xbox, so. But I did move it a little bit too. I did a couple different things to help. Magog! Really, with the setup I have at all, there's nowhere else it can sit. It's in the open spot that works best. Unfortunately, the Gaon, you killed me last time, my friend. That's rude. Welcome back.
Select your warrior. Select your
unlock increases attack. Increases how long they last. Increases move speed, but spike track damage hurts more.
select your warrior.
15. I might just go for the characters first.
Select your relic.
No. Generate life. That could have been better.
Go to the vault. You get a free item when you go to the vault. Well, we're not going in the vault. I didn't want to jump like that. Oh well, no free item. This guy has the item anyway.
it. Dog again? Hard to beat you, buddy. Three, boss man. Alright, we did it.
Yay.
That was it.
Interesting. Pops.
Now I know.
Let me in.
Okay.
New goodie.
I did not see a flag, but good to know. Thank you.
Boss, Belith. Changed it, huh? It's not good. Uh-oh, new boss. I knew there had to be another phase. Third phase. No! Oh, we did it! I thought he hit us. We did it. First try with that man. Let's go. Thought we were dead. We're not dead. Let's go. We need health. It's not unfortunate. Is it better now? Hopefully it gets more better soon.
health back, too. Must have got something in your eye or something. Got something on the inside of your eye. Oh, come on. Oh, I was dumb with me on both parts. Oh my god! Give me a little bit of health back, thanks. Oh. I'm not fighting him. Not in a good spot. Oh, I guess we're going up. Lilith came here. No, oh, we didn't kill Lilith. Lilith murdered us. No! It was a fun run. New relic increases enemy's chance to drop light, but decreases the red balls. Interesting. I want to get this guy, he's 30. I want to get the big one first, just to get him out of the way. That's the new one, but you have to unlock it still, too. We just unlock the ability to buy it. We're not doing anything new until you want more. Kaboom! Good. I love the shock. Reduces attack. Okay, reduces all damage, just all. I'm just gonna get that. Easy. I don't think I've been to the hectic zone. Let's go. Yeah. That hurt. To the vault! Ooh, this vault looks a little scarier. Thank you. Can't afford, can't afford. Don't want that one. We'll save it up. What's in here? Purple is good. Trickster room. Save less health. Boom. Alright. Cool. Boom! Give me the goods. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. End of light. Yeah! Ooh, another extra blight right away. Go to the vault. Hey, what's up, Helukma? I hope you're doing well, buddy. Doing good, glad to hear it. Glad to hear that as usual. Trying to get away from that. Doing good, we're just thinking doing our variety weekend to get away from Pokemon for a bit. Oh, just give me more health. Yeah, I'll take that. Enjoying this game so far. It's pretty cool. It's great music. Regenerating my health back, so it's fine. Don't want any of that for now, though. So we'll come back. We got some money. Probably gonna do some Yakuza later tonight. Nani! Owie! Stop pushing me up, I wanna fight this guy! Oh my god, I got hit twice by a normal bag guy, so I'm just trying to kill him in the wind. I'm done mowing. Throwing runs like always. Viewers when I play Pokemon, I do. Not when I don't, though. One of the hard parts of not doing Pokemon, but I love having some variety still, so. It is how it is for now. I personally don't mind, it just sucks on the Twitch end of things because they keep track of like averages and stuff and these days tank it. But outside of that, I'm having a good, I'm having fun with the game, so. boss right away, huh? I'm having fun at least, so it's important to stay sane. I don't have anything, man. I don't have enough health to trade by. Leaving so soon? Unfortunately, yeah. Don't really want to. Broke. Oh my God! Oh. What is this thing? Background? Yeah! Oh, we're broke. Let's go!
Uh-oh.
Oh. Whoa, what the heck is that? What is this? Make it stop. Oh my goodness! No, thank you! It's terrifying. Lilith again. She killed me last time. Got an achievement. No, that's a rare one. Parkour. Much parkour. Lots of climbing indeed. What do we got? We can come back to life when we die. Yeah, let's just get that. That sounds good. Probably boss? Yep, next boss. The Fallen. Moves. died once. It brings you back with 60 health. Okay. He did an extra attack that time, this is not good. Yeah! Oh no! That was fun. We got dunked on. Wow is a good way to describe how I feel right now. It was a fun run. Was a fun run. Nice try, thank you. Increased damage of all artifact weapons. Relic Master.
Select your warrior.
And we get the expansion guy. Let's do it. Look at the characters. Start the game with red souls. New character. It's a whole new game now. Shall save our points. I like this though.
Ah, excellent.
Ah, welcome. I'm not taking health, but I don't have enough health. Hi. Help, please.
character plays very different.
Ah, Samuel. I think I fought you here. Very different in your style. So I did not fight that guy before.
Increase your attack. Okay, every 100. Okay. We're gonna do that one. This is the boss room. What else is he gonna do with this guy?
Yo, what's up, plumber? Thank you, thank you. I appreciate that. I hope you're doing well as well. I'm doing pretty good, thank you for asking. Starting off our variety weekend with games that are not Pokemon. It's scary.
Game's a lot of fun so far, though.
I'm having a blast.
Uh-oh, we're not going to the Trickster's room tonight. I did the jump thing on accident. Oh well. Onwards and upwards, guys. Vault, let's go. Just that one, three orbs. That's the easy vault. Alright. I love roguelike games, which is part of why I like Pokemon Iron Mon. This will make us stronger. How have I been to Pestilence? Have a lot of health for this character. But the explosion doesn't hurt him for some reason. Weird. Vault again? What's up, Melissa? How are you doing? I love the music in this game, by the way. That's good. I know yesterday you were getting beat up bad. Headache part sucks. At least it's better than it was. Go away. Hi again, I'm enjoying your book. What do we got? Killed enemies explode, souls. Yes, no. New book. You didn't like the book. Rip. Had to find a new book. Ah, oh, it's a spike. I just put it. Mm-hmm. It is now. No.
The lightning.
Think about what you want to do later, or still not yet? I know we still have some time, but just asking. That's an hour and a half. I just peaked. Okay. Whisking it.
No! I could have had that. I threw!
One game out and maybe the other things.
Maybe.
Love the Flygon emote. Yeah, I do like Flygon as well. And I'm just glad you're doing good, dude. Flygon is a cool Pokemon. That is unfortunate in Ironmon because it's not great there. Let's try the other character. Last new character. Select your routing.
Now I want to get this one.
Let's start attacking you. Oh, this guy's a faster gun. This guy's just like a machine gun. Look at his wings. That's pretty cool. Woo! Tackle the enemy location. I gotta get these guys down so I can hit them. Can't do
further, right?
out. Sick.
Fight. And those hurt me more now too. That's fun. I like this guy. I like all the characters so far. Just do life. Give me some help. I would like one life, please. Choices I made. Ifrit again, eh? Let me get that. Oh. That's sick. Ooh. 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 Oh. If I was shooting rainbows out of my mouth, but I was shooting some laser beams. More health, please. What? Help me! Free money. You're a weird banana. I'm gonna have to disagree with you now. Ooh, I want that. Weirder. I don't know. Thank you. No.
Slain.
I would like some health. Fortune. Set up. Oh my god. Okay, weird you. I don't know if that's how it works. Oh! upgrade, oops. Hydrate? Why would you do that to me? Hydrate after this fight. Thank you. I guess that's now. You have the responsibility to make sure you are hydrated. Since when did you get this responsibility? Save up. I'm worse with these ranged characters because I cannot make it far. No, it spikes in the. No! Like now? I take that responsibility away! bonus play. Yo, I just got 5 extra play. I'll take it. No.
Select your warrior.
Oops.
Select your warrior.
This is end. Yes, sir. Actually, this one sounds like it could be fun, so let's try it. Okay, just lose. You can get the hell out of that. Try that new game since you said maybe try that game. You want to play that on or off stream? Either way, I was curious. We'll see if there's time to switch, if there's time for more than one. We'll have to figure that out. Or you could do one tomorrow still, too. I'm just gonna watch two tomorrow. I need to decide that, too. At some point to see if it works on your computer.
unfortunate. Fuck your ability, don't need the points. I get my health back. Sam Hale again. Yeah, I feel it here. We got hurt a lot from there. But we got our health back, a little bit of it. Plumber is Pac-Maning into my soul. Oh, they love the other one with this as well. No! Well, that's... Your voice is still quiet-ish. The game's music is loud. We already turned it down once. Select your warrior. I'll turn it down again when we get in the match, though. Select your rally. Now it's literally at 2. We lowered them both by 1. A little quieter. I made the game quieter, but I love the game music, so it's all good. I mean, if I was the viewer, I'd rather hear the game music than my voice, to be fair. This music is sick. Hey, it's better. Now I need to turn it up on my headset so I can hear it louder.
broke there. Take out this nerd. Take out this nerd. This is a boss room. Samael, okay. Samael. Broke, what are these? When free artifacts, spawn rate, monsters are changed. That one. I'm gonna go to the crypt. Treasury, what do we got? Anything I can buy that I'd like? Well, this one's just good, so I'm gonna get that. Nah, it's all. Let's get that one. Splat. We got beer. Increases the okay. I'm gonna wait on these. I'm gonna pass. So does that just mean boss time? The gun. Come on! Boss down. Let's go! Give me that money. I'll take the help. never helped an enemy. Oh my god, take the health and we lose all the dumb stuff. Classic Mo! Doing too hot. I regret a lot of decisions that are happening. Heal me. Heal me. Heal me. Nope. No healing. I don't think I've been there. The Nidus. Very bad play. This was a very bad play. I have many regrets. Help me. When I can help. The Queen's Hive. Doesn't sound very fun. The Imperius is a little adorable devil man. Got a little bit of health back. Right, we got him. That was a new one. I guess that one gets a little bit of health. Dang it, this is the... we're fine. Wait, what? Killing an enemy with held versus each member?
Each talent, decrease the cost.
Do that one. We'll do that one.
Boss time.
No health! Yeah!
Woo!
Sick. That was terrifying.
Give me the monies. Ah.
Progress.
Need health
so badly.
Hopefully help. I'm going with the death laser. No. Bad decisions. Help.
I'm just going out. Yo, help. Give me the help.
I don't even care what the other two are in that situation. That's a new one, isn't it?
Yeah.
hurting.
Hey! You won. Bad decisions were made, but we survived.
We're having a good time. I hope everyone's having a good time. I
hope you're all having a good day, enjoying whatever it is you're doing today. No, Anna's doing the reading. Nerd. Annoyed. I have a little bit more. I'm gonna risk it actually. Do that. Get health back. Alright. Alright, we've got another health orb, so that's good. We got here. Broke. No, don't do that. Yeah, this is the dude that destroyed me last time. Level 2 version, this is how far we got last time. Progress!
Let's go.
This game's fun. By the way. New area. I don't know what to do from here. It's all new and scary. Now where are we going? Oh, great. We do it! We did it! We did it! Woo! I'll reply in a second. When do you think you're gonna go then, since what you said? Three-ish hours? Isn't that about what you said before? That is what you said, isn't it?
Rising.
Check out this new mode, I guess.
Select your warrior.
Just gonna peek. Go back in time.
Rising Pearl. Select your warrior.
You deal more damage than harder mode. Let's go do a challenge run.
Rising Hell. Select your warrior.
There's all these different challenges. Hurt. Deck something when I can. I will after this attempt of this arena. I like to fight an actual mini boss in this arena. We got past that. Cool. I'll look at the thing. Hey, Relic. I appreciate that. Yes, I hope you're well as well. I do appreciate that. This game is very fun. It's another roguelike if you like roguelike games. I'm probably going to play a bit more of this, and then we'll do something with Anna for a little bit, and then Yakuza tonight. So we're going to do variety today and tomorrow. Pokemon's back on Monday. I'm just checking something on the side real quick. Ooh, I almost leveled this up to a new reward. I do appreciate seeing you stop by for a minute. Thank you, thank you. me this right to make sure.
See, this is a very fun game so far. Godslayer, Bloodlust, Conquest. I think there's one. The things that say difficulty 2 are the ones I've done. Okay. So you can keep track. Gladiator. Oh, let's give it a shot. You got a Hitmonlee plushie? Which one do you get? I might be interested in ordering one at some point. Hearing that it's Pog helps out. Amazon-ish site, gotcha. I don't mind if it's a small one. I might get a Hitmonlee at some point. I'd like to get one of my favorite. I won a Pichu on Chariba like 2 or 3 days ago. Pichu's cute, not a favorite, but I'm still excited about it. That's a little cute baby thing. Honestly, plushies of my top 3 would be pretty sick. Anna wants to note that down for future reference. No. I do have a Lego, well, a knockoff Lego set of Venusaur, but no Articuno or Hitmonlee that I can find in that. But they do have a Venusaur Lego I bought, so I'm excited. I have to build it, but I have a whole bunch of Lego Pokemon things to build in the other room, like a bunch of knockoff ones, since they don't make official. Well, they do make some official ones, but not many. But I have some knockoff. Like, I have a Snorlax Lego. I have a Venusaur I know for sure to build. I have a few others. Behind me for plushies right now in this room, I have a Pikachu, a Raichu, and a Dedain. So getting Pichu will be pretty cool. I have Snorlax in the other room. Those are my faves, or at least they're the top 3 I follow in Ironmon, so I figure. I know I'm lame, they're all from Gen 1, but Gen 1 just, it has the soft spot, you know? I should build one of the Pokemon Legos, that'd be cool to post in the Discord, honestly. Stuff like that would be fun to share once they're built. Anna has to get over here so she can help me make them. I didn't know those things could eat me. Same here. Like, I love the other gens, don't get me wrong, but Gen 1's just special. You know we will when you're here, Anna. We're probably going to save the NES, the big thing, the big NES Lego set for when you're here. I figure we can do the big one. Dreamwalker.
might be able to just tank it, it seems. We didn't get hit at all before. Oh, yeah, what happened over? Where am I? Where am I? Where am I? If I lose to one normal bad guy, I'm gonna be sad. Okay, we did it! Nice. Bloodlust. Super Star Wars games from SNES. I love those games. I actually streamed through those at one point. Those games are very difficult. Very, very difficult. So the cool thing with this game is the three characters, like, he's ranged, he's who we're playing as so far. He's melee, and she is, like, she throws also ranged, but she shoots, like, bombs that latch on and then explode. So, like, a little different style. Really cool. Those games are, like, impossible. I mean, I'm pretty sure I beat them with, like, save states and stuff. I don't think I've legitimately finished them, honestly. They're super good and fun, but they are insanely difficult, yeah. Graphics and music in those are insane. The levels are fun too. I actually have them on my arcade machine too. So I can play them on my arcade machine whenever I want, which is pretty sick. Close. We beat Beelzebub? This is so fun, dude. Castlevania on Netflix? No, enjoy, dude. Like I said, I really appreciate seeing you stop by, because it's just nice seeing people stop by on the non-Pokemon streams. But enjoy Castlevania. Pokemon will be back on Monday. I'll be doing more variety tomorrow. Have a good one, buddy. Means a lot to see you. Phase one right now. Yeah. I really do appreciate that, buddy. You have a good one. Castlevania is great, both the games and the Netflix series, so enjoy. Let's try again, buddies. Yeah. this your last time? Okay, I'm gonna just try the other character. Alright, Anna. Maybe we'll do like 20, 30 more minutes instead then, and we can play for a little bit. If you don't want to stay up that late. I'm really enjoying this game. It's simple. It's fun, though. Guys better for this boss, I guess. Oh yeah, this is fun. One second. I'm just gonna let Gravik know about this game. Cause he likes roguelikes, so. Just gonna let him know.
We tried.
I'm honestly genuinely enjoying this game. Just looking at Brawl in Hell is without hell breaking, which is tough. God Slayer, which is what we're doing now. Chalk Shock, complete Hellbreak, God Slayer, and there's the one boss we haven't beat. There's one boss we just haven't seen in the main game. Then there's the Mad Hell and Hell Risen and Death Rush. That sucks. Let's retry. I don't want to get dazed. Got hit instantly again, but it was not as strong. We're getting hammered this time. I didn't get hit there. I got hit there. Let's give it a go. That was a bad start.
Thank you.
We'll do a couple more tries on this and we'll swap to the other boss slash modes. Just to peek at them all for today. Doing that move. Oh, that sucks right at the end. Alright, I'm enjoying this. I wanted to peek at the other ones. Like, what is Hellrisen? Let's go. Okay, this is where the thing is chasing you. Yeah, you have to, like, not jump. Okay, that's gonna be an interesting. So this is like a platformy parkoury thing. No jumping, no touching the ground. Just hell breaking. That's fun. It's just a little quick thing like that. I like that one. And you do get points in this too. And I get 5 extra blight. Let's do that Hellrisen. I like these ones. Mocha chop 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 chop. Mocha chopped up. I'm gonna get chopped up again. So you wanna try that new game in a bit, Anna, you think? That's fine. And then, if you go an hour earlier, we'll probably check out... We'll probably start Yakuza a little earlier, so I can stop even earlier. So it should work out good for both of us. No! That was me getting chopped up, by the way. Thank you. That was very awful. No! We made it? We made it. Cool. Alright, next, last one of these, Hellraising. Chop! I got chopped up again! Almost. So that's all of Hellraising. Let's try Mad Hell. We have one health. This is just don't get hit. That was fun. A little quick level, but that was fun. Hasn't come through yet. Sounds good. It did send. Well, I don't know if it sent, but I did write it at least. Terrifying. Oh god, I don't like this one as much. Don't get hit or you die. Pooey. Okay, that's fine. No rush. One second. Don't do anything right now because I can't look during this mode. If I get hit, I die. So hold, please. I see you making a gesture. Ah, I died. Okay. Yen. I just noticed that this is not the same as it was last time, so they do actually change. Which is good, but terrifying. Fun. One more level in this type. Mad Hell World 3. Oh, we're good. No, this is gonna be tough, but fine. Whew. I haven't seen one of those today. Got bopped. I'll bop you after this level. You get a little bit to reflect on not being bopped because I'm in the middle of the... I'm dead. You get bopped now. See you in 4 minutes. Let's see if we beat this level by then or not. Let's find out. Bop. And if he replies, I'll just send you a message on WhatsApp then. Beating this level. And I want to try the last mode for sure. No, they... Fury! These aren't very long levels, so this is a very fun mode. Oop. Well, I messed up. Nana's back. No, not quite yet. We're beating this level no matter what. I want to beat this and check out the other mode. We'll give him a minute to reply because he hasn't yet. I didn't even see the laser. Welcome back. I'll mod you after I beat this level. Which might mean soon, which might mean never. Why was that there? Why did I jump? Moron, moron! I'm enjoying this a lot. Ugh. Also, he hasn't replied, so might be a no. I know we don't have lots of time. Just a little bonus before Yakuza because of everything, and now it's 7 times, so. We did it! What else is there? There is something else. What's the last one? Death Rush. I am having fun, how'd you know?
Okay.
A voice changer. Hey King, how you doing, bud? Hope you are doing well today. Welcome to the voice changer.
Alright, we get that level. That's pretty cool. Let's just go fast. That's insane. Let's try Godslayer level 3. Let's try this one. Doing good. I'm glad to hear it. It's good to see you, bud. Oh, it's this guy. This guy's tough. Let's go. We got him. We got him. Gotta kill all the fakes. Leave just the real. Alright, alright. Aw, him with the crappy attack. Alright, this game, I love this game, honestly. This is my first day playing it, but I highly recommend it. It's so good. Like, it's legitimately just a fun time. And there's a handful of different modes. It's a roguelike, too, so each time you play the run, it's a little different. The three characters all play fairly differently. Right now we're just doing a boss rush mode. Ah, it hurt. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, we're doing bad now. Things were alright. Oh, come on, buddy. Aww. You dropped a reply, I got a message. Probably said he's not home for 20 minutes. Just so you know. Anna. He said he could, but it'd be after that, so it's your call. Dunk the bosses for the birds. I don't want to read to play this guy right now. So do we have achievement-wise? I'm just peeking. No, don't hellbreak, don't hellbreak. Beat the Godslayer mode. Spell. Don't hellbreak, Godslayer. Conquest is a new boss. Death Rush. Okay. Conquest. We'll do a Conquest run. Maybe I'll do like one run. We'll see how long this run lasts. If I die, I'm done. You want to go like with that? Because we're in between. We're not at 4 hours. So we're between. That should be good. I don't want to be on level 2. I want to do it on level 1. Let's do a character we haven't beat it with yet. Let's check her out again. What's the most expensive one? Like 40? If I get that to help with it, we'll also attempt it. That's fine. I guess, she says. Well, it'll be a lot less than 4 hours, so... This is a normal run, King, by the way. So this is a standard version of it. You have three different characters, different stuff each run, different abilities. Pretty standard roguelike stuff, but very fun game. We've beaten one full run with that other character so far, so we were trying the challenge mode. Don't have enough for that. It reduces damage taken, I'll get that. Yeah, it's all going up. You're escaping hell, so you're rising the whole game. No left and right, only up. Ow. Oh, I didn't get the power up because I was too fast. Oh, I don't know for any of that. Well, next level. Yeah, like, I honestly, normally when I try a lot of these media games, they're alright, but I genuinely recommend this one. I'm having a good time. I think it's out on most things. I'm playing on Xbox myself. Look at that one. Next level, let's go to the crypt. No, I went up. Oh well. Give me that this time. Ow. Worth it. Ow. And bye, can't afford it. More health, yes. Oh, look, a bot. Oh, hey, Anna's not a mod. Here, Anna, one second. Anna can bob it now. He is so quiet compared to the game. Power! Unlimited power! Just getting an extra blight. If I lose, I lose. We're just gonna get the blight. That's permanent. First enemy will drop a piece, so you get 4 instead of 3 or 1. That one. So much going on, you can't tell.
No, no.
Climb, 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 guys. The left. Oh, I fought. There's one boss we haven't fought. I want to fight the new one. Oh, well. Good one, sheep. Was the run. Me and Honor are gonna play something now, guys. Why does he look like a spider?
That's what he looks like a lot of times too. Like, I think his Castlevania one looks the same way, but he can send flies after you in Castlevania. I want to say he looked kind of like that, stylish. No, he doesn't look like that in Castlevania. He doesn't look like a fly either way. He does not look like a fly, he just commands them. This is a fun game, though. I definitely enjoy it. Alright, we're gonna cut the stream, switch games to play with Anna, be right back. So we're gonna pop over. You ready to play Anna or not quite? We are going to play that new dodgeball game just to try it out, to play something with her. So we will be right back. It shouldn't take long at all. Anna, join the Discord if you want to talk. I will be back in a minute. Yeah, we're just trying it out to play with something with Anna. I don't know if I'll like it or not, but it's free for the first week or whatever to test, so... We're trying it because it's free and cross-play, so we don't get to play a lot of games together in that sense. So we're just going to... New one we can play together, we're giving it a shot. But I'll be back in a minute, we're just swapping over. So I'll see you guys shortly.